Crayons. Crayons used for someone to coloring and drawing anything to make some paper or picture looks more beautiful because crayon has a lot of color in its case. Crayons represent my life, my friends, and my parents. Crayons case represent my life, which is in this case has a lot of color from crayon that represent a lot of my friends who can color in my life with their many characteristics. And also the texture of crayon that represent my parents who always be my creator for my future. I have many crayon with many colors. There are some bright and dark color. It looks like I do have a lot of friends with many characteristics from the all of these crayon, or all of my friends can color in my life, but just the possibilities. If the color is bright, it makes my beautiful life, but if the color is dark, it makes my life is dark too. Crayon is a hard and powerful object, but actually, crayon has soft and weak texture. The texture from crayon is like my parents. They look like fierce and assertive when advising me, but that's all because they're loving me so much and they want to keep me for my good future. Crayons must be safe in its case. Why? Because when this case is not available, crayons must be separated and can be lost from one color to another color, and maybe the crayon more easily broken. The case is like me. When I don't want to lose my parents and my friends, I should take care and accompany them in any situation. So I always have a relationship with my parents and also my friends, because I cannot live alone. I am human, social human, who need others to help me walk on in my life. Love your parents, your friends, and the most important, love yourself. Thank you.